Welcome back to my playthrough of Spyro, Year of the Dragon. Our last episode, we were about to go to Sheila's Alp, so let's get started.
Here we go. Yeah, I've improved the brightness on it because it just looked too. Yeah, sound cut out. Dialogue and stuff. So. You could have paused that if you wanted to.
Hiya, Sheila. While you are gone, a bunch of Hynax kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, Zo. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to put them back.
Sounds cool. No, don't go in there. Okay, these are the armies that Bianca spoke about, like different forms of Rhinox. So no,
Press the X button to jump and press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do the double jump. Once you mastered it, you could go anywhere you want.
Sounds cool. Is it in
Sunrise
Villa, I think it's called? They look Greek. Oh, the pink ones give you 25 gems. Those are the most rare.
Here, the savings is from the nice server.
Yay! No, I can't get over. Hide in this house. There's a moose. Yeah. And a rhino. Oh! That's what I saw. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, I missed. There we go. The Sunrise Villa is like stuff to do with Greeks or something. So the Rhinox look like Spartan warriors or something. It's kind of cool. Hey! What's meant to land there? I mess with Sheila. Throughout the whole game, I think you play Sheila more than the other playable characters. In level, she can find skill points which give you lives. I'm not sure. Oh, hey!
Hey,
we've nearly got trapped.
Player Oak takes his own spawns.
No, I need that egg. Nice moves. So yeah, before I filmed this, I sorted out the brightness and all that to make it seem a bit better. Because the last time it didn't look as good. So the 300 gems at the moment, isn't it? Wrong way. Hey! You leave him alive! Okay. What we've got to do here is destroy these mushroom houses. Because otherwise, these Rhinox will just keep on coming. And wouldn't you know, I get gems from them too. Maybe that extra life up there was very. Was a skill point. Ouch. Yeah, if you notice when the sparks change its colour, when you get hit, the sparks will change colour. There we go. You need to get the little animals to get them back to normal health. Hey, not again. It's probably harder playing as Sheila, because you have to be very head on. Well, not today, sucker. There we go. Look at sparks. Come on.
Come on.
That's not a skill point. I got 7 lives though. Don't want to fall down. Jump. Nope, no gem there. Excuse me. Let's place this pack full of gems. Back here. How many more gems do I need? 3!
3!
Thanks, the hand, one. Sheila! You could have this egg I found! My house! My house!
Nan. Okay. Okay, there's one more gem around. Can't see it anywhere. It's not there. Yep. It's in here. You can do that, can it's do just that. So funny. Okay, no gems up here. Must be all the way back that way. Okay, it's a red one. Thank you. Nope. Nothing. Where's the gem? It's not there. Where's the place? Ah, there it is. Thank you. Level complete. Now we've got 500 gems. Let's go back that way. Say hello to Spyro.
Woo! That was fun! I tech Spyro kicking Rhinox butt just never gets old.
Bye, Spyro. Sure, I'll see you around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Bob. So that's Sheila's app complete. Next, we get Sunnyvilla. That's what it's called. So yeah, need to do that one, which I think I'll do in the next episode. So stay tuned for that.